Hey everybody, Gail Craft here, and I have a little question for you, something to ponder. You heard the statement, be here now, be present, live in the moment. I don't know about you, but I know for me, there were many times in my life where I have struggled with, first of all, understanding what that means, and then, second of all, being there. And then feeling guilty and shame about not being able to be in the present. So I'm wondering, what's your experience with being here now?